Hello everyone, it's wonderful to see you all again. Today, I will guide you on how to resolve the errors. Not all files could be added to the project when copying drawing files into a plan 3D project. An unexpected error has been encountered when attempting to copy a drawing file and unknown error reported. Exception of type system exception was thrown when copying a drawing into the project or encounter the unknown error reported. eBadDWGHeader error when copying a drawing file into a plan 3D backup project along with an unexpected error has been encountered when opening a drawing file. Let's start. Note: make sure that the project where the drawings were created and the project where you are copying them both should have the same project units. First, make sure to close the drawing file before copying it to the project. If the drawing is not open in another session, it may be corrupted and should be restored from a backup copy. Try copying the drawing file again, and if it doesn't work, proceed with further troubleshooting. Check if your drawing name contains any special characters, like the Turkish E. If it does, replace it with a standard character, such as changing E to I. If copying still fails, continue with additional troubleshooting. If the drawing was made using an educational version of Plan 3D, it cannot be used in commercial versions. If the problem continues, refer to our video, Piping Components and Properties Missing, linked in the I button for more troubleshooting steps. If you encounter the unknown error reported or eBadDWGHeader when copying a drawing file into a Plan 3D backup project, this indicates that the backup project is corrupted. Create a new backup project and try copying the drawing files into it. If you still have issues, keep troubleshooting. If you have trouble opening a drawing file in your Plan 3D project, the file might be corrupted. To recover it, follow these steps. Type "recover all" in the command line. Click on "recover the drawing file". Browse and select the corrupted drawing. The drawing will recover automatically. Once it's ready, run the commands "audit" and "purge" to fix any extra errors. You can also check our video titled "Piping Components and Properties Missing", linked in the I button above. After that, save the drawing file and close it. Open the drawing from the project manager to verify it. If you can't copy a drawing file into your SQLite project because it says the file already exists, go to the project folder. Look for processpower.dcf for P&ID drawings and piping.dcf for piping drawings. Open the necessary DCF files in SQLite Expert Personal. Find the table named P&P Drawings. Click on the P&P Drawings node, then switch to the Data tab on the right side. Locate the drawing name you want to delete, select its row, and click the Delete Record button. Close the database and SQLite Expert Personal. Now, try copying the drawing file into the Plan 3D project through the project manager. That's it for today. I hope you managed to resolve common P&ID and piping issues when copying or opening drawing files in AutoCAD Plan 3D. If you found this guide helpful, please like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon for updates on new videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.